Turning Technologies clickers are available in most areas of the college. If you're not aware of clickers in your department, please ask your department chair. You may also contact a technology resource center. We may be able to tell you if your area has clickers and who is the contact in your area. We also have a few sets for loan. There are two types of clickers in use at Prince George's Community College. The Response Card RFLCD clicker is designed so that participants receive visual confirmation of input. The LCD screen displays response selected, channel setting, and battery life. This clicker is simple to use for answering multiple choice yes-no and true-false questions. It does not allow students to enter an ID to associate tracking of clicker responses with students. Response Card NXT clickers offer the same response features as other RF keypads, with advanced capabilities such as cell phone style text entry for short answer and essay questions, as well as numeric entry. The unit also contains an LCD display that indicates responses have been received. The NXT clicker provides the added capability for students to enter a student number or ID so that tracking of student responses is possible. Both clickers may be used with the various Turning Technologies response applications, and both could be used in the same clicker session. Turning Technologies offers several response applications. Currently in use at the college is Turning Point 5. This interface includes two response applications: Turning Point, which is a PowerPoint-based response application, and Anywhere, a response application that can be run over anything that you can display on your computer. Responseware is another Turning Technologies response application that allows students to log in via a web browser and participate in a clicker session. Additionally, Turning Technologies also offers Presenterware, an app to remotely control clicker sessions from your Apple or Android device.